my gosh, you guys look good in here. Yay. All right, please rise for the national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the fall concert for the choir programs and jazz band. My name is Mr. Marshall, and we are so, so pleased to be having this concert. Let's just have a round of applause for just being in this room right now, because there were mountains moved for this to happen. Believe me, we did it. And we are still following the guidelines. We're still following the rules. And we made it happen. So thank you to all the people that were part of that process. If I could ask you right now to please silence your cell phones, because now that we're all here, let's make this place enjoyable, shall we? And also, please make sure that your mask is on at all times. That was part of the rules. The stipulations for us being able to do this is that we were able to get our masks on and leave them on the whole time. I appreciate that very much. And tonight is all about us coming together. We are a community. There's everybody in this room is a different kind of person from a different background, and we are here together in this moment to support our children. And that's what this concert is all about. That's our theme. And so we're going to start this concert off with the song, "It Takes a Village to Raise Our Children."
It takes a whole village to raise our children.
Don't talk. That song, Sisi Ni Moya, is basically translated to, we are one. And that is true. We are one. We are Borderites. And so, yeah. And the next song talks about, so when we're talking about coming together, we're talking about backing each other up and getting each other's back. And this song called Gone, Gone, Gone is all about that. It's always about, I'll be there for you. I'll have your back. I've got you. I'll be by your side. So this is called Gone, Gone, Gone. The next song that we're about to do with the 8th grade choir as they come up on stage is from a video game. It's actually from a game called Warframe, and this is about we all lift together. We have to do the heavy lifting of, and we can't do it by ourselves, so we need help. So this is about doing the work together.
Thank you.
This is concert choir. The Blaine High School has two ensembles. One is called concert choir, the other is called chamber choir. And this is the non-audition group. And we got busy doing our work, you know, in the beginning of the year. And we started singing this Bach chorale. And I'm kind of a guy that likes to do pop music. And we pulled this out and I was like, okay, we'll get through this. And they liked it, which was surprising to me. And so I was like, okay, cool. And then I was talking with Mrs. Meeker and she said, well, last year, when we had to go online, we started experimenting with like writing lyrics for things, and we thought about writing an alma mater for Blaine. Like we have a fight song, but we don't necessarily have an alma mater, which is like a sort of a stately tune that that everybody generally knows when you're, you know, part of a school. So we took it upon ourselves to kind of take some of those lyrical ideas and write some more lyrics, and we came up with an arrangement of maybe the first ever Blaine alma mater that I'm aware of. And so this is our work for the semester, the Blaine alma mater.
Down that lonesome road. to explain our lives. As if a child could tell us why. That is sure as the sun rises, as sure as the sea, as sure as the wind in the trees.
We rise again in the faces of our children. We rise again in the voices of our soul. We rise again in the waves out on the ocean, and then we rise again.
When the light goes dark, with the forces of creation across the stormy sky, to reincarnation to explain our lives.
As if a child could tell us why.
As sure as the sun rises, as sure as the sea, as sure as the wind in the trees, we rise again. In the faces of our children, we rise again. In the voices of our soul, we rise again. In the waves out on the ocean, and then we rise again. We rise again. In the faces of our children, we rise again. In the voices of our
This being my first year here, I am so, so delighted to work with the legendary, the amazing, the incredible Bob Gray and his amazing students. Yes. He's been a force in this community of good. And it's such a pleasure to see him and learn from him. And so we're going to feature now three songs by the jazz band, who, above all odds, has kept playing, even without when the personal protection stuff was late and all the other things were going on. Jazz band persevered, so it's awesome that you get to hear these guys. Let's do it, jazz band.
Well, we're finishing with the amps. Tommy, give us some Fs. We're not gonna rush. Is the switch on the power thing? Now it's on. Okay, do you guys play concert F? Now?
piano, Jonathan Morris on guitar, and Cameron Otterstad on trumpet. Now we're going to do a slow blues tune entitled Johnny Be Bad. And stay in the pocket, right? You guys are our pocket makers. Again on guitar. Kai Weiss on trumpet. And Maximus Wiederspoon on tenor sax. This last song we're going to play, I played in junior high. Not kidding. and that's a long, long time ago. Written by Ralph D. Mutchler, who started the jazz program at Olympic College in Bremerton, and his son is John Mutchler, who lives just south of here in Ferndale. So there's a connection locally and a connection to me when we were banging rocks together. So here we go with Wiggy.
So that was Caleb Lacey on the very sax part at the beginning. Caleb?
Yeah, Caleb. Woo!
And Max on tenor sax.
Yeah, Max.
And Cameron on trumpet. And thank you so much. We're going to clear out and finish the show.
This is your sixth grade choir. And they are unstoppable. They are, in fact, unstoppable. All right. One more song for you all. Thank you all for being here. Thank you all for coming. Thank you all for putting up with everything to do with the ticketing and all the things and your patience and everything else. I am so glad to have been able to collaborate with Bob Gray on this and with, we need some seventh graders should be coming in right over there. Thank you, Miss Meeker. Just getting us all in one room to share a sentiment, to share some music, to share an idea is such a powerful thing. And this is indeed the first time this has happened in 2 years. It's a special, special thing. Okay. This last song is going to feature a special solo group. All the soloists that are going to be singing right now are siblings. So they are either, they have a sisters or a brothers in the middle school and high school choir. So this song is, it's called Together We Stand. Okay, guys, let's take a big bow. Ready? Here we go. Down, two, three. Up, two, three. Hey, all right. Eighth grade, back to your battle stations. Seventh grade, back to your battle stations. High school, back to your places. We're gonna do this whole thing one more time. If you could please exit the theater as quickly as you can so that we get the new seat back in here, that would be great. Have a great show, you guys. Sixth grade, wait right here until it's time for us to go. Okay, sixth grade, we are going back to our spots in the cafeteria right now. We're gonna start the show in just a couple more minutes. So here we go. Follow me in your line, stay in your line. Mrs. Meeker is right there. I'm gonna be over here, stay in your lines, guys. You did a fantastic job, that was awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Fall Choir and Jazz Band Concert here at Blaine Middle School and High School. We are so happy to have you in this room, in person, listening to music right now. And if you knew the mountains that were moved to make this happen, you'd know. And we are so happy to be here singing for you. We're happy to be part of this experience for you. And this concert is titled Coming Together. And every song that we're doing tonight has to do with our community coming together. How are we together? How can we be together in the best of ways to support our children mainly? So please rise now for the national anthem. At this time, if I could ask you to please silence your cell phones. And young children are completely welcome at our concerts. We love to have young ones in this place. If they are having a time, if they need a minute, it's okay to take them out just for a second and then have them come back in. We want them to share the music too. So they are completely welcome here. That's it. This next song we're going to do for you is called It Takes a Village.
It takes a whole village to raise our children. It takes a whole village to raise one child. We all, everyone, must share a burden. We all, everyone, will share the joy.
It takes a whole village to raise our children.
You just heard from the combined concert choir and chamber choir in the high school. Now we're about to hear from the seventh grade middle school choir singing the song Sisi ni Moya, which means we are one.
Thank you.
This next song we're about to do is all about supporting each other, which is something that we've all had to do during this time. And so this is called Gone, Gone, Gone.
Thank you. dark from coming. Feel the weight of what we owe. This, the song of sons and daughters, is high, the heart of who we are. Making peace to build a future, strong, united, working till we fall. And we all live, and we're all adrift together.
The next song we're about to hear is a song that is by J.S. Bach. And it wasn't the first thought that I had when choosing this concert, but as we were going along, we had this chorale that we were learning. This is the high school concert choir, and it was kind of going to be sort of like a for practice kind of song, just to kind of get good at doing our parts. And we ended up kind of liking it, like they liked it, and I was like, wow. You guys like Bach. This is amazing. And so we decided, you know, Blaine, as far as I know, doesn't have an alma mater, which is, we have a fight song, but an alma mater is sort of like this sort of choral, sort of proud sort of song that goes with most schools, like most Ivy League schools, most high schools, a lot of high schools have alma maters. And so we thought, oh, why don't we write some words to this Bach chorale? And that's what we did. And so this is, as far as I know, the first performance ever of the Blaine High School alma mater.
Oh, Do not be all.
Forces of creation across a stormy sky, we look to reincarnation to explain our lives.
Okay, and now we are, the jazz band played the first set, but they were gonna have the sixth graders come up now. And they are an incredible group of young people that have been having a whole lot of fun in the cafeteria at this moment. We all need to give a big, big thank you to the people that were watching them in the cafeteria this whole time because it was a wild and fun time. Cool. Come on up, sixth grade. The name of this song is Unstoppable, and that's exactly what these guys are. Here we go.
Oh,
For our last song tonight, we're going to invite everybody back into the room, and we're going to sing a song, actually from the movie Boss Baby, called Together We Stand. And this is a special moment for some siblings, because we realize Blaine has this really cool connection as you go through. I remember Bob talking about how we teach families. We don't just teach kids, you know? And so we're going to have some of the siblings are going to come up here and do a solo for us, the kids that are in middle school and the kids that are in high school. And so that's going to be exciting. Get out your tissues, parents. You might need them. Let's hear it for 7th grade choir. Let's hear it for 8th grade choir. Let's hear it for high school concert choir. Let's hear it for chamber choir. And let's hear it for 6th grade choir. All right. Choristers, calmly go back to your battle stations, gather your things, and meet your parents outside in the lobby. Thank you for an excellent concert, you guys. Thank you so much for being here. We'll see you again, I hope, soon.